I think mostly we have been successful, and even the departments like the Department of Police, which does not listen, now they have started to listen, because we have been very strict with officers who did not respond or who did not come when they were called here for hearing. And after some punishments were given to them through us or through police authorities, now I think the situation is much better. Otherwise, other departments are ready to listen. And whenever some notice is given or some order is given, like an order about the dress of Muslim students and Muslim young women who go for interviews, and they were all ordered to remove their scarf and to come in half sleeves, for instance. Yeah. Now they have given a general order to all the government departments that you cannot do it. So, and one lady who actually complained to us, she has benefited and she has given her exams without removing her scarf and without wearing half sleeves. So such things are coming, and whenever any such thing comes, we are proactive, and we take action, and then we follow it up. If there's nothing happens, then we send another notice, and if the second notice does not bring some results, then we call them for hearing. After two hearings, if they don't listen, then we pass an order from our commission and send it to them, and that is usually very effective, and they listen to it.
So now that the Delhi Minorities Commission is new and revamped, and it's more strong and robust, what is the hope of that grievances of minority community will be listened to, will be heard more and more?
Well, and I can assure you that we are here. We come here to the office every working day. Myself and our two honorable members, they are here. And we listen to them, we meet everybody. Any complaint that comes to us in writing or by email, or even if we read something in the newspapers or watch on channels, we take SO motive. We have taken so many SO motive notices of issues that are serious. So we are alive, at least I can assure you, as long as we are here, the three of us, we are active, and I hope any complaint, we are open to any complaint, any kind of, it should be genuine, it should be supported with some proof. If there is such thing, we will take action.
Thank you.